back, or welcome to, and my camera's all fuckered up. Anyway, welcome back, or welcome to my channel. I'm Yenna Quinn, and we are back at it again with a, fucking alien-ass looking bug. Bugs and spiders in this fucking room because it's in the basement. Yeah. Oh god, fucking spider peed in my goddamn room. It's gone. Lost in the abyss. Don't like that. So it could come out running at me. That's the only way out of this room, is towards me. Or if he comes up behind me, I swear to God, I will throw something. So yeah, if you see me freak out later, you'll know why. I appreciate the lurk. Oh god. Oh boy. Definitely not ready for that shit. My vape. Before I go insane. I do like the fact that my chat is starting to show up on my screen now, instead of just the Rainmaker not working. Rainmaker. So, for my alerts, I have special alerts. I made them. Well, I edited them. Thank you, Stream Elements, for telling me my stuff.
Unfortunately, but yeah, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence,
stuff,
but it never hurts to be prepared.
Stream Elements. Or not Stream Elements. Anyway,
what you
but
learn here
Rainmaker,
will last you a lifetime.
My alerts.
Several, if you're talented.
My alerts. So you see my.
Good to see you.
Banner.
Finally,
in the bottom left corner.
Um. It's no secret that
I
the college's reputation in Skyrim
my,
is tainted.
I edited my alert logos and put a nice twist to them.
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance?
Okay, then.
And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand girl? You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. What about... Wait. Are you... Were you the one the Greybeards were calling? I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
Okay.
Of course I do. If I didn't, most of these books would have been burned to ashes or dissolved to nothing before the Third Era. Mages need to be reminded to be careful around research materials.
Get the fuck out. Told you. Ew. Ugh. Gross.
All right then. May your next fight bring you... If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always looking for someone to procure valuable books from some more dangerous locations. Well, all right, here. I scribbled down the last place I had heard about. Check it out, but be careful. A mage is only as good as what he knows. I try to make sure as much knowledge is available as possible. We've been keeping this collection since the Second Era. Books have come and gone during that time, but it's mostly intact. As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalador? Immensely powerful mage, back in the First Era. Had an understanding of magic few have ever matched. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian, and devoted all his time to research and study, wrote more than you would imagine possible. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim, but are little use to anyone who can't translate them. I'm one of the few who can. I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us. The most well-known stronghold is Dushnik Yal. Here, I'll mark it down for you. Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right? Fight well. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them. I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand girl? I knew it. Everyone comes in here expecting my help, but they don't even have the proper questions. An Elder Scroll is an instrument of immense knowledge and power. To read an Elder Scroll, a person must have the most rigorously trained mind, or else risk madness. Even so, the Divines usually take the reader's sight as a price. The simplest way to put it is knowledge, but there's nothing simple about an Elder Scroll. It's a reflection of all possible futures and all possible pasts. Each reader sees different reflections through different lenses, and may come away with a different reading. But at the same time, all of it is true. Even the falsehoods. Especially the falsehoods. It would take a month to explain to you how that very question doesn't even make sense. The scrolls exist here, with us, but also beyond and beneath, before and after. They are bits of divine-made substance, so we could know them. Sorry, talking about the scrolls, you usually end up in irritating and vague metaphors like that. Some people who study them devoutly go mad. Ah! You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
You've said that.
Of course. I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking? You think that it would be kept under the highest security? I don't know who told you that, but I'll do what I can. What we do have are plenty of books. I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. All right, then. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them. Hundreds of... You need a book? You talk to me. Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but... Well, He's been gone for a long while. Too long. Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
What you learn here. It's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim is tainted.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Holy shit.
You I think you're bleeding.
Bitch, die. That's pretty easy.
tremor in the beyond. When the top level was bit, Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, they have stunned with them. Or so they think. The ones they saw, the ones they thought they saw. I know of one, forgotten, sequestered. But I cannot go to it, not poor Septimus, for I have arisen beyond its grasp. Here. Well, here as in this plain, Mondus, Tamriel, nearby, relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you must bring him something in return. You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, towers are. Oftand, the point of puncture, of first entry of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock. Two things I have for you, two shapes. One edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty. Find Mazark and its Sky Dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
Avangard awaits you.
Yeah, well, hold on. Skyrim logic.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. Your fate has led you here. Vision. The step. Chosen. I know it is unexpected. It will all unfold. As she has predicted. Endangered by water, untouched by it. Inside. Black as night. It is a fortress, maybe winter home. Ask if they know this elven enchanter.
I am back. Lay down. Lay it out. Thank you. Thank you for the follow, Gigi. Stomach. Okay. God damn it, I hate those fucking things.
What? Who is this, brother? Another of the smooth skins looking for food? But this one wasn't trapped with us. You picked a bad time to get lost, I think.
Thank you.
What are you looking for?
Sulla, let's just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough death?
Of course you want me to. Just want me to watch it. So have all the glory for yourself. Is someone...
Hello?
Time to
Who's
end
there?
This little
game.
Can I just get the scroll already? Follow the yellow brick road. Follow. You cannot tell me this does not look like the yellow brick road. Sort of. Yeah.
Thank you.
spiders.
Father was legionnaire, and his before him. Yes, I never considered doing anything else.
Gosh. shit, let's get this shit out of here.
and you...
It. The Kel, the Elder Scroll, Tidkrech Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question, you are doom-driven. Khogan Akatosh, the very bones of the Earth are at your disposal. Go then. Fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the Time Wound. Do not delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs.
Yes, sir. What? That is it. For that one? We will see what you have in store for us in the next one. What? As always, you guys stay safe and away from the voices, and I will see you guys later. Bye, sexual.